down of my... Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like Dodge the Torch and Don't Get Me Into the Closet. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Rings.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter. You give up, they'll just shoot you in the head. You'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do.
I disappear.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the bully mongs for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run into Handsome Jack and Captain Flint's bandits. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there. Now, hand me the robot's eye, please.
Guns! Glorious guns! And don't get killed!
Probably not. Vanishing at your party. My day?
good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Assassins.
Trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought. I should probably clarify, the diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of. Well, yeah, actually, I'll go get her.
Bus Stallion! Here you go! Bus Stallion!
Say hello! Yeah. But...
light the fuses, bitches!
Thank you.
questions asked.
Torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Got the power core from the blood!
Roland's contacted
me. This is in trouble? Find him, soldier.
How hilarious. It does sound like
Kill some bandits for Reese. That's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your mini-map. Your objective is...
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. What if this jacket lived? Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator. Good, that ought to last a stage. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack.
With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Jessup! Stand up straight! We got a Vault Hunter headed your way!
This is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Blitz! Look alive, everybody! Hyperion Moonshot...
Crap. Darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.
Oh, crap. Is it Hyperion? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines would come for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son of a bitch! I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, you'll need this iridium here, too.
Bandits of Sanctuary! I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded. Roland, don't worry. Nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
Vault Hunter, get in! Roland left a message for you.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix it.
Hey, soldier. Are you hearing this? I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city. Hell, the whole...
This is the fire hall.
Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit Clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. We should lead you to the fire. That or just follow the screaming.
Step out, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking ass!
Well, that was needlessly graphic. This is unusual. harass the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's giving them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
You think the Firehawk's got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like flesh smoothies. But nah, I'm sure your bandit pal Roland's just fine. Of course, if Roland hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, you would've... Whoops! Almost spilled the secret. Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
This is it. The Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere. Don't let that happen to you.
Oh, you feel that? The sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, Bert.
Help me up. Oh, I need a pick-me-up.
Give me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. Appreciate it.
You're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. Never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get him!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
How hilarious. You just set off my trap.
Nice shot!
Dirty
and my siren powers have been getting a little...
Awesome. Thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work. Throwing grenade.
Shots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to. Should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland. Trying to take Roland out ever since he kicked their asses out of Sanctuary. I should have seen it coming.
Vault Hunter. Good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots. This'll just take a second. Hanson Jack is gonna kill us
Wanna
all.
Break some stuff? Stop. He means hide.
To signal our man. I bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. That fire gun, right?
Anything good? My machines will fix it.
Tina's a bomb maker and a friend of mine.
Come on in. You're missing the fun. All around the stack, this plant, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun.
Pop!
Goes the bandit.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you.
Grenade!
She's my main squeeze. Lady's got a gut full of dynamite and a booty like pow.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
Let's get to work.
So I kinda inspired a cult?
Hey, yo,
and not the fun ask you for autographs kind. I need you to infiltrate the Children of the Firehawk and find out if they're planning anything shady. I'd do it myself, but I'm kinda worried they'd freak out if they saw their god in person. Go talk to the cult's leader, Incinerator Quake.
Still up on. Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault.
Don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on. Will help. dear.
It's a trap! The vault is a trap! Sold. You killed Wilhelm. Holy hell, Jack doesn't stand a chance.
Wilhelm dropped a power core. Be sure to grab it. My sensors tell me it's one of a kind. If you bring it to Roland, Sanctuary's shields may never need to be recharged.
Lock and load. I have always my guns without me.
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them.
As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out?
What the hell? Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack.
It'll get us somewhere! Alright, I got this one! All you gotta do is hit the last switch!
I love the way you Vault Hunters just hovered against Angel. Never occurred to you that she was working for me, did it? I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier. Hey, thanks for taking the bait and grabbing that power core. It was hard to concentrate on charging the Vault Key, what with Roland's buddies attacking my Iridium mines.
You'll be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through the bridge.
You're gonna be my new beast
fight! Son of a... Blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network.
A grenade!
Okay, head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends.
Goodbye!
You know, I didn't lie to you about everything.
Grenade.
You really are the only person who can stop Jack. No one can do it for Mordecai. He defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him. But in the end, if you can cross the river and steal a supply beacon, We can get Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Under no circumstances are Hyperion robots.
Throwing grenade.
So frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quick.
I disappear. Set off my trap card. Your death approaches.
Dead if it wants you.
But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer. Digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You? Damn it, we told you now to contact. Your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now he's out of date, though. Software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out. Reserve. I think he needs your help with some.
I disappear.
Am I good?
Hey!
tip of my bird Bloodwing's collar, including your claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackass is now took her into the preserve over there. I'm glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour, and it looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside through the shipyard, for support, I need you to Bloodwing. You get my bird, get your claptrap upgrade.
Got a very important tea party coming up, and my date is missing, and I am not going stag! Don't even suggest it! His name is Sergio Gonzalez, a local aristocrat from the world. I believe his mother has been him from sleep. You will convince her to release him into my custody.
An illusion fools you all. I hope you for the kill.
Welcome to the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell. But it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature. Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just... Well, you just kind of showed up.
Slag mutation is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Even today, I'm extremely interested in it. The slag serum Hyperion is using on wildlife.
Just an elemental damage type. If you know how to use it, slag has lots of applications. Huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. This is all yours. Oh my god. Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag. And, god damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell is that again?
God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a trank.
I'm sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the vault key. That's what matters here.
This is a song from Mordecai's Stupid Bird.
I know for the kill.
Are you a screw you? What?
Buddy! What the hell are you? Holy scatsack! I'm invisible! This is. You. I can't. Minion, give me five!
A gang of love.
Take this note. You're going to deliver that note to bandit leader known as the Slab. Now, he used to be a part of the Crimson Raiders. I didn't think
ripping Hyperion officials limb from limb in front of their loved ones was an effective way to get into. He disagreed. Still. Control Core Agent. At the top of that mountain. That's where the vault key's being held. The Slab King is up on the other cliff. He can help us get past the bunker. Or outside the control. Or hopefully. Sounds like Hyperion sent another assassin. All right, boys. Fight like badasses or die like bitches. I have to fight the Slab. I tried to keep to myself, but no. You Hyperion bastards had to come out. You just had to kill Dusty. Dusty was just a puppy. Almost as nice as my first dog. You let your boss know I'm gonna do to him exactly what he did to her. Except slower. You. What do you mean they ain't from Hyperion? Oh, must be a new recruit. All right, boys.
Oh, yeah.
A ghost amidst the combat.
The Slab King will
be ready to strike.
Oh,
that. Awesome! So what you want?
You are the biggest badass.
Great job. Hey, feel like solving a murder? I'm the marshal around these parts. One of these gutter quadruplets pulled the trigger on that boy over there. Consider yourself deputized. Ask around to Moxie and Zed's, figure out which one of these identical scum stains pulled the trigger. Otherwise, I'll just have to hang them all, and I don't got that kind of time.
Slab.
To be honest, Slab! I got no idea.
Want to break some stuff?
To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bio scan and speaking a password. His voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles an opportunity,
Goodbye.
I can get you through that door.
Just think, right now, this could be.
Device he dropped. That pocket watch.
Did you know that some people on this planet superstitions like angels, demons, and ancient alien warriors? We like to call them bandits.
Yes, this is going to work. If I
did you know you're staring at the future side of the opportunity? That's right, for $1,000 you'll spend an hour with a life. life-size likeness of me.
I almost have what I need. Just activate a few more...
Hey, kids! Did you know your chances of being disemboweled increase by 80,000% upon leaving Opportunity? It's a science.
You nearly paid off the house!
Did you know littering in Opportunity is punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about Opportunity's laws is considered verbal littering. Hey, kids! Did you know what your mommies and daddies gave up so your family could live in Opportunity? Literally nothing! Your family is paid to be...
Jack's broadcasting at 20... Attach the pocket watch quickly! I see the files. All done. Now grab the voice modulator. Great.
Hey, Slab.
This is it.
Goodbye.
FYI, it may take some or not. That's a security wall, huh? That's, real cute. Of course, the bunker's still gonna obliterate you, but nonetheless.
Be careful, Slam! My boy's seen a ton of bad guys between you and the bunker. I know you can do it. I'm making my way up to Clistine, soldier. Keep pushing your way up and I'll meet you at the chamber.
On that vault key. See, a few years
are coming in! Take out those autocannons, Slab! They're tearing up your air support!
Protect Angel with nothing but a couple of bots and some flimsy turrets? You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place. That's the bunker. Meet the BNK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed her myself. Now do me a favor and die. Modulator had better work, or this will all be for nothing.
I love you.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around, and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, if you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die, staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
A grenade!
The Iridium Destroy them!
lost the second prize to Jack. And the first was Nick Carson. I don't care if I never see the gun. You want him? Find Carson at the best. Sanctuary has been targeted by four Hyperion spies masquerading as Marines.
They're hiding out in the room. Still working on that mission? How's that mission? Still working on that mission?
You're an asshole.
Angel! No, Angel!
Lord Wing's day.
Any updates on that mission? Check.
Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back. What the? How the hell did you get back there? Oh, friggin' vault hunters.
Vault hunter, all we got.
They slept.
I just want to steal the Sultan's bomb, Slab. I want to steal their pride. You fly our Slab flags over there. To get to where Sawtooth bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to through a button, throw the socket. But it hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right? My slabs have been fighting the socket for years. You gotta steal some Y-94 Domo charges if you wanna get into the info stockade and find the warrior.
You here?
Take the elevator to get to where they store them.
It's a witty bitty slab trying to use a elevator.
Tina riding piggyback.
I want to be clear about something. This isn't about Pandora anymore. It's about me. I can't replace with you. Hey, do me a favor. You think about how all of Roland's training.
I can feel this thing around my neck sapping me dry.
Blast Boomer to bits. Mortar won't be happy to see his muscle going to slow. So he'll take the elevator down to fight you. Oh. And after you put
that slab just blew up!
Sounds like you can take the elevator now. Feel free to kill Mortar on your way up. But the sky's gotta be clear first. Take out those buzzards. charges to blast open the path to the info stockade.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
My boys are coming in. Got some slabs heading in for pickup. Watch your head. Slabs coming in. Well done. Jump off the east. Slab, my boys are starting their run. That ought to do it.
You see that building with the light shooting out of it? That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there through the main Iridium pipeline. Head there now. Should be a ladder on the side of the pipe leading to a maintenance hatch. Use that to get inside. Oh, God damn it!
You okay? I need to seek cover.
Looks like the ladder's busted. Still, the pipe looks cracked. Good, you made it. Now crank those
Slab! Mordecai! I made it to the Hyperion outpost!
Cool. Now, hit the other two pump stations and raise the pressure till that pipe's fit to burst. You bust the pipe, get to the stockade and find out where the warrior's buried.
Hey, buddy, it's me, Roland. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead. Grabbed his Echo unit when I left. Just wanted to tell you that Lilith is doing a bang up job charging the vault.
You just set off
the warrior
my trap
will be weak in no time.
Your death approaches.
Sounds like the pipes are nearly bursting. Hit the last pumping station and we'll be ready to blast the pipeline open. Up archive here. Mining information, security footage. It all flows to the stockade. Get inside.
Good news, everybody. I stole the drop barge. Hyperion was no match for my secret punch you in the face until you die fighting style. When the time comes, we'll fight our way to the vault together.
Move.
To Heroes Pass. Get back to Claptrap. Need him to open the way.
Access denied.
What? I said and open, not and close a secondary set of doors.
Dispatching additional troops.
No! Don't dispatch more troops! I'm sorry, pretty female voice.
Additional door defenses. Turrets deployed. Catching additional troops. Additional troops.
Oh.
Reimbursements depleted.
Don't worry, baby. Happens to a lot of girls. And open! We did it, Minion. Jack thought he could stop us with a door? Ha! I was made to open doors. There's no stopping us now, Minion. Together, we shall free Pandora. I will lead you into battle. I will destroy Handsome Jack with my bare hands. I will...
Hey, Vault Hunter.
Your greed and your hatred. It comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it.
Huh. Right on time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter. That it? Huh?
No! The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet. You're too late, Bandit! I win! The greatest alien power Pandora has ever seen. And it's my control!
Touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down, man.